Hi, I'm Jeff Tate. I'm the Digital Services Manager here at the library, and I'm here to talk about our new RFID system. So in the last few months, we have been adding RFID tags to every book in DVD and pretty much every item in the buildings, not only here at the Advanced Library, but also all of the branches. Over the past 3 months or so, we've had a team from TechLogic putting RFID stickers in all of the items that we had on the shelves and then have been returned. They've been a great team to work with, and as you can see here, they're doing a great job tagging all of our items. It was a big job, and they're almost done. When I say RFID tags, what I mean is we're just putting this little sticker that replaces the barcode. So if you remember when you check out, if you checked out here before, you usually would just scan that barcode. RFID uses radio frequencies to capture that same barcode information, but it does it much quicker and much easier, which means all of the items that you check out is going to be much faster. You're going to be able to have less sitting there trying to scan that barcode when it gets worn down. Also on the back end for staff, it's going to be much quicker because we can check in faster. We don't have to scan the barcodes. We can use the RFID tags. So everything's going to go much quicker on our front, providing a lot more efficiencies. We'll get the books back on the shelf a lot quicker. You'll be able to check out and we'll be able to do more things because we won't be messing with books as much. To check out, what you really got to do, if you're used to checking out here, you usually have to try to scan this barcode. Now, you just put this anywhere on underneath the self-check, right underneath that white square, and it'll automatically check out for you. And then you can just start stacking. We recommend, you know, a couple items, just whatever you can kind of keep track of. Make sure everything's getting checked out, but, you know, just start putting your items one by one, two or three at a time. It's gonna go much quicker. We're still catching up with some of the books that are still checked out, so it'll be a little bit before every item in the system gets tagged. For the most part, we're about 90% done, and we're looking forward to your feedback on this new technology.